Alright, so this is Rocket Birds 2 Evolution. First time playing. Oh, we got double message over there. Let's fix that. Ozzy Osbourne. That's all similar. Jump L2. Uh-oh. Oh, no, okay, we got X. Circle stack, switch weapon, reload. One shoot, R2 shoot. We both jump. In the chat box now.
Putski's still alive. And I know where he is.
There. I never played the first one of this, so.
Yeah, it's me. First day on the job working for the Penguins. This is my new number on my new smartphone here. Being a pigeon conscript has its perks, you know? Okay, I gotta go. Don't want to lose my job on my first day.
Got him! Oh, this has, controller sounds.
Chicken.
Hard-boiled chicken?
He's why the army now hires pigeons. Open the door.
Hey, wait for me.
Hey,
What the? I must have picked up a phone from one of the guards. Caller ID says Dork. Hello?
Pigeon 437. The phone is not for your personal calls. Violators will be severely disciplined. Do you understand?
I have already been disciplined, Dork.
Who is this?
I always wanted one of these.
Shotgun.
You left the door open, didn't you?
Yep. Classic case of castle rot. This wall section right here needs to be blown up, or this rot will spread. See how this wall ain't smooth? Yeah, it can break apart any minute.
How do you know all this?
From books on castle rot, of course. Now, let's go get that bomb.
Point. Well, I guess we should get those for points. Oh no. Okay.
Got can aim all right, but can he aim while running? Let's see, shall we? Go get him, Rick. Well, the new guy. Jump, Chicky, jump. Did you see him run, aim, jump, and shoot?
Well, all at the same time.
Yeah?
Not really.
Is it time?
Activate the turret! One dead chicken. Side.
Go back, so I guess that was not too good of an idea to grab all the health packs yet. Oh well. Oh, there's a health pack right there.
All right,
Nazi
pigeons,
penguin.
Time to earn your keep. The gnome subversive
and
has breached the compound.
SS.
You have the high ground, aim for the head. Make sure he does not leave this room.
Card. Oh, we do have a map. Get up there. Looks like we have some bullets over here. Thank you. this way.
Really? Some guys really shouldn't have phones.
You have just been phone jammed. I invented it to command my soldiers, and you don't appear to be Pigeon 437. Hey, you're not listening! Kill him, Storm Penguin 22! This chicken. I must inform Milputsky. Ah, Dread, I forgot my phone jammer. Guess I got door duty today. Until that dork calls me. I should not have had that milkshake. Oh, it's him.
Obey my every command.
Yes, sir.
Open the door, idiot.
Right away, sir.
Oh, I controlled him. Now we should be able to go this way.
Oh no, it's my boss.
Obey.
Yes, sir.
Obey to your death. We don't want to do that this time. I don't know where I'm going.
This kind of behavior must be punished.
And they stole my phone jammer.
We shall cut off his hands.
The chicken also called me a dork.
We shall... What? Chicken? What kind of chicken?
Hey, where's a bandana with a white star on his head?
That hard-boiled chicken! He's come to kill me again!
Again? Sir?
No. I mean, he has come to kill me for the first time. Again. Silly me. Okay, gotta go. Bye.
Sir?
Penguin 67.
Yes, sir.
Ilputsky needs my help. Stand guard and wait for my call.
Yes, sir.
And make sure nobody gets through that duct.
I was expecting this call.
Penguin 67, I need your help.
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay, that's right. I should probably keep him here.
Thank you.
Back from the dead! I have been expecting you, hard-boiled chicken!
The stories are true, then. Ilputsky is still alive.
I shall battle you in my new machine! Prepare the robot mecha!
What's a robot mecha?
Yeah, your SS Penguin. Panzer Penguin. This health pack over here. We'll head back down.
Must be important.
Obey.
Yes, sir.
Got him. Private, where do you think you're going? Back to your post now.
Thank you.
must be important.
Obey.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You've outlived your usefulness. Shot him in the ass.
It's hard-boiled chicken, the original cock of war. You know, I read up all about your exploits on the internets. Quite impressive. But now prepare to die.
The cock of
war. Penguin 44, kill that chicken.
Try a different strategy. We'll attack him from above and below.
What the?
if you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself. If you want something done right,
that juggle combo. Health box. We'll save that one. These 1984 slogans up in here. Oh, the door closed. There's our key card. There's another health pack. What's this? Safe spot, checkpoint.
Putski.
Say hello to my little friend.
Your friend seems happy to see me.
We'll see who has the last laugh.
Of course, the gun is right in the crotch there. Oh, two rockets. And a guy. Damn it! Dude, I almost had him. Stupid rockets. Three of them that time. What? Come on with this garbage. Oh, come on. Like, dude, that's fucking bullshit. Damn it! Dick off.
Help. Not this again.
Why won't you stay dead?
That's my little secret. What are you going to do? Kill me? The space owls will just bring me back to life again. I just told you my secret.
Space owls, huh? I'll be putting a stop to that. Any last words?
Why me?
Done.
What? Oh, I keep forgetting I have it. Hello?
The mind jammer is kaput for this one.
We must report this anomaly.
Collect the Putski and return to the factory.
All right, big fella. What's up? I'm Mel. Metal Chicken. Welcome to the meat locker. Ta-da! I see you have the mark under that bandana. Here, grab that. Go on, put it on.
All right. Now what?
You look like one of their bosses. Now call the guard to get you off this hook.
Hey, idiot.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Release me this instant.
Sorry, sir.
Ha! It's working!
Hey, wait a minute. You're that chicken.
Wait a minute. Get him hard-boiled! Gunshot! Gunshot! Uh-oh! Look out! Aye, great. Now get me down for here. I can help you bypass some of the security systems. Come on, let's find a way out this meat locker. Pick me up.
All right, that's where we're gonna end this episode. Was it chapter 2? On episode 2. Connect my roots with interesting game. Definitely play it again. Maybe tomorrow.